crack to a back one.
He likes to stir up trouble. Make people think. That's what made everyone love him.
Oh, so you love him.
Was he eccentric? Yeah. He was also smart. Charismatic. Brilliant even.
This is going to be called a licking.
Being with him was an incredible adventure.
She did love
him.
We were close.
Cash you.
Here with your looks. I bet you're sitting on you all the time.
Butter.
If we worked together, I'd have a hard time not wanting to get close to you.
It was more than just a flirtation. We lived together for a while.
Mm-hmm. Not together anymore.
My year as his TA ended. We found another cute cadet. Did the same thing with her.
The other had a thing for
I found out I was one in a long line of girls, but
okay, I'm gonna need a light on.
It was no big deal. I'm glad I got the chance to know him. He was good to me.
Evan, Angel was a good
If by some miracle Valentine's here.
You'll be the first one I call.
Okay.
If only to prove you have the wrong guy.
Hey, Professor Porter.
25 subscribers. I will look this clean like a dog. All right.
You wouldn't have to know of any good spots where we could get a nice evening, would you? Like someplace kind of quiet.
Any idea?
Yeah, just like peanut butter. Want to get a corner start.
Do I bring you one home?
I can't work for fuck in the new office. It's like the greatest perfume seeped into the
walls. This is not very easy to do.
If you ever had a soul, it's still in there.
Oh, there's my knife.
That was so much simpler when all I could do was solve murders.
And the black. That's all about.
Who did it?
I think I'd do that.
What? Murder suicide.
I use my knife.
Oh, there you go. I feel like you were getting a message from the dead.
Yeah, something special.
Maybe.
Yeah, nice
place. Maybe probably better.
Look at the beach, too. Nothing like a murder suicide.
It'd probably be better if I had a...
No, I've seen worse.
Boom.
Male, 70, self-inflicted shotgun in the brain pan. Is bad enough. The cats. Be that hungry.
Enough said.
Oh, Chicago.
Miss it? Yeah.
Miss the food.
Just take scrape and crack cocaine off of the plate.
Yeah. I see the way you look at people around here. You got the world's youngest LP, Batista and his hot rod, Masuka.
I made a mistake going in his lab when he announced he was...
Enough said. He's got some fucked up shit going on, but he gets it done.
Same can be said for you, huh?
Good night, Andrew.
Pure uncut.
I'm creating this paper. When all of a sudden I realized I've read this before.
I'm gonna get a spoon.
This dumbass student changed some words around, but he plagiarized C.S. Lewis. C.S. Lewis.
I should arrest this guy right now. I got my cuffs on, but you can go.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah? You want another round?
You're not married, are you?
Definitely not.
Then I want another drink.
Another round, please. Thank you. Oh, look who shows up when I'm buying drinks, huh?
Hey, listen, we got a long ride down to Miami tomorrow. Do you want to call it?
You can call it if you want, but I'm about to cross a fucking college professor on my bucket list.
Be careful, partner. She's part of my investigation.
No, she's not. She's just a nice person we talked to.
One glass spoon.
It's like 20 of the women.
All right. Eat the beef jerky.
Yeah, I know. Everybody's got like bumps on her, though, you know? So it's like, I don't want to have to start all over again. Get the way out. Come on, we'll see each other in the morning, okay?
You know,
yeah.
And then they...
I do that on purpose so you guys know I'm not cheating. Okay. There you go. Scrape it up, I guess. Yeah, I know. I said I was going to lick it off. That didn't work well.
Find a ring. Oh, geez. My wife did.